Alright. Period 3.
Something gets fucked. Fucking... Good lord.
Short shift. Don Cagliano, the rookie out of Michigan State. Ooh, Horkoff nearly. You're lucky you got that offside. That was there, dude.
That was close. Fuck.
Well, that's it. I called. Hey, whoa. Time out. No sanctions.
Aw, shit.
Well, you know the pressure.
Are you kidding me? Oh man. Good.
So glad it's on tape.
Lord. Well, you're playing a smarter game. There's no doubt about that right now.
I don't know how that fucking guy got away, dude.
Shit. Come on.
Oh! An empty net, dude! Why to the outside? God damn it.
Nobody home. Good lord! Come on, score a legitimate goal for fuck's sake. What an anticlimactic fucking game. Thank you. I'll kill some more clock.
But not turning it over in my...
Kill some more clock.
Not turning it over in my defensive zone is like killing clock.
Unbelievable, dude. I spotted you 2 goals.
You need that face-off, man. Oh. That's interesting.
Oh, so this one...
Let's draw it up here.
Yeah, he likes to bog the game down with substitutions and the like. Great, I even had a chance to substitute my line, man.
Killing the clock, right?
Pretty much. Bullshit. Look at that. Look at the stars of the game, folks. Whatever, dude.
Game 7. Money.